table.
Where I need to sit.
Right there at the end, maybe by the cameraman. And if there are others that you would like to join you, I would ask that you bring them to the table.
I'm proud to bring legislation before this committee again that will modernize our telecommunications laws and lead to greater investment and more jobs.
As you can tell by the way I'm dressed, I'm not a paid lobbyist for anybody. I am simply a member of Kentuckians for the Commonwealth. I am one of those folks that was sitting back there with the cell phone and the Kindle doing my communicating. I live in Oldham County, 5 miles north-northwest of LaGrange, and I have switched my wireless phone service from the company that I've been a part of for, have gotten service landline and wireless all my life, all my life for the landline, because living where I live, which if y'all know, that's almost in the Louisville metro area. That's just very close to Louisville. My cell phone didn't work in the house. You have to go out in the driveway. And I had, well, it's an AT&T, wireless is what I had. I had an iPhone, which at the time, AT&T was the only one that gave you service with an iPhone. To get service in the house, I had to walk out into the driveway and find a place where I could point to pick up a signal. The thing I'm concerned about is the point in the bill that says that they are required to provide the landline service or whatever kind of service until a better technology comes around. Now, in where I lived, I was down the side of a hill, not that far from a town, but yet I could not get my wireless service. I travel a lot in Eastern Kentucky and have a lot of friends in Eastern Kentucky, and I know that sometimes I cannot get them on their cell phone unless they're away from home. I just hope that you will very, very carefully look at that particular section of the law. And rural areas in flatland is going to be very different from the better technology for the folks who live in the hollers of Eastern Kentucky. Thank you.
Thank you.